These boots intensify your legs' bracing abilities, preventing you from being blown or sucked up by creatures. I'll take the boots.
Aquila.
Hey, what the hell do those boots on? Well, we don't want to change our look, we knew it. Let's see what these other ones do. Flowers. I still ain't figured out a way to get on top of that damn building. Unless I gotta use some flying Pikmin or something like that. If they got Pikmin. I think I seen on the cover the pink Pikmin can grow wings. So I gotta go find them probably to gain access to that area.
Thank you.
beneath the passage door, I tossed a pebble into the abyss, but I never heard it hit the ground. I must proceed with caution. I don't want any Pikmin accidentally thrown to their demise, let alone just shaken off by some creature. God damn. That's all gone. I wonder if there's a way to complete the puzzle. You collect all the pieces. Ha ha ha! Like, this is the ice picking flower.
Tasting your puff?
The candy pop bud. Almost ended up leaving before I did anything else. Ooh, that was close. I almost threw all my Pikmin over. Almost lost every Pikmin I had. It was a good thing I got them boots. Here. That's all I'm doing. I really hope this ends up taking us to the other side. I do not want, I still don't know how to get to that. One more treasure over there, and I can't figure out how the fuck I'm supposed to get on top of that. So did I leave something behind? How did I leave behind? What was those deposits?
No.
I'm kind of confused now. Oh, something was buried. I don't know what type of endings they have. I'm not just gonna aim for any ending. See what it is. You gotta use this one to get over there, probably. This is how I got to the other side. This is how I got to the other side. Okay, bet. Thank you. Yes, it ain't. I think that's every piece of treasure in this area. That's everything, actually. Whoa, it's nothing else. That's everything. We completed everything. Character just talking about that makes me think about taking right to my mother's kitchen. Where is it thinking she blew them up in the mixer and it'll be liquefied, nutritious, delicious, extremely efficient for consumption. Look, all those beautiful, expensive carrots and made juice. That ain't what counters picking.